That means that I have to manually control its shooting, which means manually adding each individual muzzle flash. That's right, I had to copy and paste like 50 sets of these muzzle flashes and then manually tell the program, this muzzle flash occurs 1/20th of a second later, and this muzzle flash occurs another 20th of a second later, and this muzzle flash occurs another 20th of a second later, and this muzzle flash occurs another 20th of a second later, and this muzzle flash occurs another 20th of a second later.